My big hammerhead, the white one, guys, have a sick, have a worm. Look at, guys. At that, my ano, look at my white one hammerhead. Have hole in the body, and then that hole have worm, guys. And then my daughter is already got the worm, so many egg. And then because me, I don't know how to do, and then my daughter is no already and ano and watch we are watching ano tutorial from YouTube how to get that worm inside the body. And then my daughter is get already the worm and then the egg, so many egg. Maybe he got that in the ano in the, I don't know, because my aquarium no screen above and in the top. Need to put a screen on the top of the aquarium so that the bacteria is not ano is not going inside. And then look out. And then but ano, this water have already medicine. I give this, look at, this is the medicine and then the anti-stress. But this ano, this fish I need to ano to separate yet in other storage, because ano it's not good if I'm ano if I'm going to ano together with ano there. Yeah, look at, that's the other one. No ano, no worm, no bacteria, only ano only the white one. And then I need to clean the aquarium. Ready, I need to clean. Then guys, I have a ano a short story for ano for how to ano how to get the worm inside the body of the hammerhead. My daughter is use the tweezer. I don't know what the English of tweezer. The tweezer, the ano. It look like a wait. This is the ano. This is the stuff. Used to daughter to get the worm inside the body of the fish. And then the ano the I do like, guys, how to get the worm inside. And then put this kind of handkerchief so that the fish can see so that ano they relax and ano not going crazy. And then my daughter is already got the ano get out the ano the worm inside the body.
If you have a Scotch Brite, it's okay also, guys. The Scotch Brite, the ano, the new one. Because the fish is getting stressed.
if you want to
happen also in when your face is going is going too old, have like that the warm, the the sick of the the cyst, have a bacteria. Disclaimer guys, I'm not perfect to but this is how I clear all my defects, even to all my dogs. You want to not only you want to pet the fish in the aquarium, you need to extend your different kinds of bacteria or worm. Your fish is got sick. My face is already 4 years going, I think it's coming May, February. I'm done clean the aquarium. Look at, it's here already. And then I need to clean also the stuff inside the aquarium. Look at the stuff inside the aquarium. I need to clean that. Yeah, it's also is dirty already. And then the stones. I get the when I get this in ano in the sea, ano this is ano is alive. And then I ano in the in hit in the sun. Yeah, he died already. This is also the corals. I get this also in when we are there in the sea. And then I get this on corals. Yeah, it's live also. It's hard to ano to fit aquarium a fish in aquarium guys, but I love to fit a fish. If you love, no hard. Yeah, if you love to fit this, no hard. I think it's almost the water level already. No. Yeah. And then then I need to put the anti-stress guys here.
this is the blue. But I don't have ano, I don't have anti-chlorine now. Anti-stress only. The blue one. You need to put there and then mix well and then put here. Magic! Charot! Yeah, like that. And this for ano, for the face hub sick, only anti-stress I put. Like this. Little spoon. Almost done. I need to transfer. I need to transfer that guys. Done.
So, hitay rat.
Because it's loosened already, guys. I need to put a tie wrap. This is the LED. This is the light. This is the light. Check the light. It's okay already, guys. It's clean already. Yay! It's here only.
Nabasa na. Tissue is ano.
Bunso, kunin mo ito, bunso. Tara.
Here.